On Live Tiles Insider this week, we're showing you the latest from our box product. Welcome back to another product update video, and let's get into some cool stuff that the Bots team have been working on lately. The Bot Development Portal has been given a bit of an upgrade, and part of that means that you can now publish your bots to Microsoft Teams and Facebook Messenger. All of the details for how to publish your bots to those services can be found in our knowledge base. So rather than me show you a step-by-step example of how to go through that process, I'd much rather show you some of the finished results. So here I am, quickly creating my own live bot, and I'm going to add a couple of abilities to it. I'll add meetings, Azure search, and a simple Q&A. It's just that easy. Next, I'm going to make this bot available to Facebook Messenger, Microsoft Teams, and the native web chat. And this is where it gets really cool. Check this out. I've split the screen so you can see all three clients working at the same time. I'm asking the same question to each client, and as you can see, each of them present me back with the exact same answers. Now you might be asking why I've decided to show you the same bot in three different publishing scenarios. Firstly, I wanted to highlight for you the fact that you have multiple options now when publishing your bots. And the great news is there's more to come. But secondly, I wanted to talk about the intelligent workplace concept and highlight for you the fact that the bot designer is just another piece of cool tech that we are plugging into that concept, just like you would do page design, intelligence, or hyperfish and the like. Think of it like this. You have a data set and a user that is querying that data. And all we're doing is giving you multiple options to join the dots for your user and provide that answer back to them. The beauty of the intelligent workplace is that one size does not fit all. So whatever you choose to do in creating yours, we're here to support you. And if you have a specific ability that you want to design for your bot, you can. And then you just import it into the library with all of the other abilities. And it's there ready for you to choose when you build your next bot. If you want to understand more about how you can harness the power of the LiveTiles bot designer in your intelligent workplace, reach out to your local LiveTiles representative. So until we talk again on the next LiveTiles Insider, here's to building better intelligent workplaces.